A little something interesting from Westworld. Musashi appeared in the second episode. Theoretically copied from the famous Miyamoto Musashi. Musashi fought many duels, many times with two swords. And it was in Westworld as an Easter egg. When Musashi challenged Tanaka to a duel, he almost cut off Musashi's head, but he pushed him away and took Tanaka's tanto, small sword. Musashi managed to defeat Tanaka, allowing him to die by seppuku.